obstacles pile up. Got work to do on the side-by-side jumps, but we did see a lot of improvements, particularly their triple twist at the top.
Kirsten Wertowers, Michael Marinaro are next. Megan DeHamel and Eric Radford in the back are waiting. Megan was married in June. There's Eric. And Megan was married this June to the coach in the Kiss and Cry, Bruno Marcotte. Waiting for the marks here.
Their personal best is 109 points. Be hoping to top that here.
Well, again, you know, some computation having to go on here because they had a couple of glitches. Trying to get everything set, get some input, plug it in, and here it is. 111.55. And that's the top free score.
Considering they lost 5 points when she popped her triple salchow, they know they can take those marks up again in a hurry. One correction there.
At the very worst, they will finish fourth. And will only get better as this season progresses.
Veuillez accueillir les prochains patineurs représentant le Canada.
Please welcome the next competitors representing Canada. Kirsten Wertowers and Michael Marinaro.
Third after the short program. Terrific short program last night. Now can they do that for 4.5 minutes? Kirsten Wertowers and Michael Marinaro, second season together.
And they skate to selections from the Romeo and Juliet soundtrack.
Never was a story of more woe than this of Juliet and her Romeo.
Why then, O brawling love, O loving hate, O anything of nothing first create, heavy lightness, serious vanity, misshapen chaos of well-seen forms.
Triple twist. Very nice. First of two jumping passes. Side by side, triple toes. Excellent, in combination.
Oh, yes.
Right on. First of their two throws for triple loop. That's a huge mistake.
That'll cost them big.
Yeah, and that is just a factor of being a new pair. Your timing gets a little bit off. You just don't go up together. Huge cost with the scores.
Try to get it back in sync.
Right back into it, Rod, with their spins. Triple salchows. So important to keep them in the game. go into another difficult lift. This time, beautiful. She's found a new softness, more lyrical.
The coaches on the boards yelling out, push, push. They do.
Position in the air, turnout of her legs.
Snicker, that was too bad because they virtually did everything right, but that one moment could be very costly.
They recovered really well though, Rod. They put the mistake behind them. It is a factor of being a new pair team. You have to forget I just lost 7-8 points and keep going, and that's what they were able to do with this performance.
Two teams remain here in Lethbridge tonight, including the world champions. Off the ice with a big smile to the camera, said, that's okay, we won't miss it again. We'll see how that lift, the missed lift, the no lift, will cost them.
He just started to turn a little too soon before he got her up there. She said she looked at him and said, that's okay, calm down. We'll be fine.
They'll be in first place. They had a pretty healthy lead, but they're not getting the point total that they would have desired, certainly. So the number is 174.85. More Towers and Marinero right now are definitely on the podium. Question is...